Hey guys, this is Anindita from Your First Nature. This is going to be a short video. We have decided to segregate our videos in three distinct categories. The first series is Greening My Life. In this one, I'm going to talk about my houseplants and their care tips. The second one would be Food in My Backyard. In this one, I'm going to discuss my journey of setting up my own edible garden in my backyard. And I'm going to also share all my learnings, tips and tricks that I'm learning along the way. The third one is going to be counting my blessings. Growing up in a small town in the foothills of Himalaya, I always craved nature. It has been my dream to stay in a place which is natural and which is naturally beautiful. My dream has come true after finally moving to this place. So in this series, I'm going to talk about the perks of staying close to nature, the beautiful nature around me, the blessings and issues, and also my learnings from the locals who have stayed close to this nature for a very long time. I will also talk about how I can make my life even more eco-friendly over time. We are going to post these videos once every week with all the three series coming in consecutive weeks. I hope to see you all in our upcoming videos. Be sure to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification button so that you never miss any of our videos. And don't forget to like, share and comment on our videos. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.